Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to check your unread mails in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you only want to check your unread mails in Microsoft Outlook, it's actually really simple. First, go ahead and select the folder, like your inbox, for example. And here you can see that I've got 14 unread emails. Now, if I only wanted to view the unread emails, what I can do is I can click on this button here where it says it's sorted by date. If I click on that, I'll see this filter where I can select unread mail. And if I click on that, it's only going to show me all of the unread mails that I have here in the inbox. Now, if I wanted to mark all of these emails as read, the simplest way I can do that is just by right clicking on the inbox, and then I can click on mark all as read, and it's going to mark all of those emails as read. And now I can just click on this arrow again and then change the filter back to all mail. And then I can see all of the emails that I have inside of my inbox in Microsoft Outlook. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.